inside the SCP-087-B. Please proceed with caution.
Then look at it.